Hey YouTube, I hope everyone's doing okay. I hope everyone is also safe, especially those in the afflicted areas from Storm Sandy. You know, where I live, thankfully, all we had was, so far, all we had was just a power outage. 2:46 p.m., I was playing World of Warcraft, and I hear a big bang, and then about 2 seconds later, literally 2 seconds later, power goes off, and I pretty much knew that a tree had pretty much fell on the power lines. It was just a matter of, okay, how big was the tree? Nonetheless, I go outside about half hour later, and there I see it just right outside my apartment complex, a very huge tree right on top of the power lines, which just basically the wind gust just broke the tree pretty much in half and just slammed it around the power line. Not much that could be done, but it is what it is, so we're just waiting for power to be restored, at least in my area. But in other areas, I'm sure you've heard and you see on the news of houses just being just uprooted and driven straight into the sea. I'm sure you've heard about the fatalities so far, up to 40 or 30 people. From what I've read and the videos that are on the web and pictures of the devastation, it's just unreal. I never thought I'd have a storm indirectly affect me, especially this close. But nonetheless, I'm putting the word out there on YouTube for anyone out there to please donate to your local charities, to any charity whose effort, at least right now, is to help with the relief in the aftermath of the storm. The ones that I'm going to be mentioning are straight from Yahoo, from a Yahoo News story that I was looking at just before this video. The American Red Cross, the AmeriCares, the Salvation Army National Corps, the ASPCA, the Humane Society of the United States. These organizations basically are nonprofit relief organizations that help victims of disaster. The latter two are basically for animals that have been mistreated, animals that have been abandoned, orphaned. I'm not sure I know the ASPCA is definitely nonprofit. I'm not sure about the Humane Society. I think they're nonprofit as well. The first three organizations are primarily relief-oriented organizations that help people in times of need, especially like in the storm. But nonetheless, I'm going to put the link to the story and the links to the individual websites that yahoo.com is basically asking for donations for. They range from, and I grabbed this from yahoo.com, from $10, $50, $100, $500, and of course, any other amount that you deem appropriate. So you don't have to donate exactly those amounts. You know, anything that you feel appropriate would be great. One thing I have to caution you guys out there, you know, if you're not going to be donating to these organizations, one thing I would implore you, that if you are going to donate, please do your research on the website or on the organization that you're going to send money to, because there are a lot of websites out there and organizations that say they are helping people, but really they're for helping their own wallets and pocketbooks. You get the idea. So that being said, please, if you're in a affected area from the storm, stay away from power lines, stay away from flooded areas. Just use common sense. With that being said, stay safe. And one more thing. If you have a organization that you know of that I didn't mention, and it's a real good one, let me know. Send it to me, and I will gladly put it in the description of this video. So with that being said, thank you very much, and please, please, please be careful. Peace.